The King of Instruments. In this series, Geriant Jones, world-famous organist and conductor, introduces you to some of the more rare and interesting organs to be found in the British Isles. In this program, the BBC takes you to Hillington Parish Church, Norfolk, to meet Geriant Jones.
Pride of place among English organ builders of the second half of the 18th century must be given to John Snetzler, a German from Passau. As a young man, he worked with Eggedacher in Passau in Germany, and he later helped Müller to build the famous organ in Haarlem between 1735 and 38. It's unknown when he arrived in England, but he repaired the organ at St. Nicholas, Newcastle in 1749, and in 1753, Burney recommended him as the builder of a new organ for St. Margaret's Church, King's Lynn, which made his reputation. One of the finest surviving examples of Snetzler's work is this organ at Hillington Parish Church in Norfolk. It was built by Snetzler in 1756 for the musical gallery of the Duke of Bedford. From there it passed to Christchurch, Westminster, and later to the National Society's Training College. It was subsequently bought by the organ builder Holdech for Hillington Church and erected here almost in its original state in 1857. It has two mandrels with ebony naturals and ivory sharps. I'm going to play first one of John Bull's finest pieces, his In Nomine from the Fitzwilliam Virginal book. It's a remarkable rhythmical essay, being basically an 11-4 time. You'll hear first the beautiful stop diapason. I then add the delicious nasen flute, and then you'll hear various combinations of the main flue choruses.
Thank you.
finish with, here is part of a voluntary by John Stanley. 18th century organists loved to display their agility on the cornet stop, and this is one of the best of the so-called cornet voluntaries, and Snetzler's cornet stop is superb.
Have been listening to a program in the series The King of Instruments, introduced by Geraint Jones. It was recorded at Hillington Parish Church, Norfolk, by the BBC Transcription Service.